で、6月25日。6月の18日。ちょっと飛ぶな。見てみるか。
I guess the rock. You've spoken to everyone there. Someone must have seen where he went. I don't know. So many things could have gone wrong.
うん。ロックに行ってたのかな。で、6月27。こっから2日後か。6月の27だよね。この服とこの服が似てるな。これも27だ。事件はいつにあったんだ？
Yeah, I had to let myself in. The door locks
of it swings too. ん？え？このロック違うな。鍵だな。よいしょ。
Yes. I always pull it shut and then lock the bigger lock with the key.
うん。事件は、6月18日よりも前に起きているんだよね。しかも金曜日。どうする？喧嘩。よしと。喧嘩。カタカナがいいかな。違うな。喧嘩。よいしょ。ひらがな。お？出てきた。6月の30日。結構経ったな。
Yes.
お。
Need fight.We fought on the beach once, and I held Eve's head underwater. There was no one else around. It was at the far end of the beach. And I held her head under, and I kept it under. And for a moment, I just wanted to kill her. And watch her drown. But that was it. It was just a moment.We made up afterwards. It was a love-hate relationship.
Eve. Eve って言ったな。なんだ。喧嘩。Eve。これは人だ。殺す？イヴ。どうだ？あ、出てきた。あれ？7月の3日か。
Differences? She's a better driver than me. She passed the test for us. I tried to take it and nearly crashed the car.Learned that you can't rely on confidence to get you through everything. She is the shy one. She was especially shy around boys. If Hannah liked a boy, I would have to pursue him. It was that way with Carl.
Carl.
Hannah met him first. She had such a crush. I let him take my virginity.
Leib?
Night that his band had played at.It got difficult. When I was with Carl, we would have sex, but Hannah couldn't let him see she was a virgin. She had lots of excuses. After a while, we decided that I should take Hannah's virginity. It's not that different to a bruise, pulling a tooth, a graze. We used a hairbrush.After that, we took it in turns, though I was always the one who seduced the boys. Until Simon.
Nanda. すごくよくわかんない。うん、ただこのイブはちょっとライブのイブだったな。今の段階でデータはどんぐらい見たの？こんぐらい見たのか。一個のファイルが見つかりません。よくわからないな。違うな、戻ろう。金曜。よし。お。これはさっき見た、6月の18日。どんな動画かはね、もう忘れちゃいますよね。6月の27。このか、服の色はこれと一緒だ。よし。
I wasn't in the house all of Friday night.
出かけていた。
After the argument, after Sammy left, I left too.
うんうんうん。どこ行ったんだ？
I was upset and I wanted to get away. So I took the car.
うん。金曜の夜は二人は出かけてるな。そうか、サイモンと喧嘩したのは明らかに金曜の夜。うん。車。どうかな。いっぱい出てくるだろうな。やっぱりな。6月の18日。多分ね、6月の18日は結構最初の方なんですよね。見てみましょう。
Yes, there's a car that we share of Cavalier.
Cavalier っていう車。
And a van he uses for work. It's owned by Eric, but we look after it.
Eric.
Both of them are parked in the street. I'm not sure about the keys for the van. I can look for you when I get back.
Eric. 上司なのかな？全部6月27だよね。一応見ていく？いや、それとも、登場人物をきっちり把握していこう。エリックが気になる。エリックは会社の人なんだけど、サイモンと同僚なのか上司なのか何なのかわからない。お。
He was wearing, a shirt.A blue turtleneck shirt and jeans.
Mm.
He has a watch. It's a really nice one. That was a gift from his boss, Eric. Mm.
上司だ。
He had his coat, a long grey duffel coat, like Paddy's there. He would have taken that with him. It's not in the house.
腕時計をしてんのか。エリックは上司だ。よし。他にもどんなこと言ってんだろう。
Yes, that would be in his wallet. It's a Visa, a silver one. He doesn't like to spend money he doesn't have, so he usually pays with cash. But Eric convinced him to get one.
エリックは良さそうなやつだね。6月の25、ちょっと飛ぶね。
Eric was like an uncle to him. They were pretty close. They spend a lot of time with each other, especially when they have to go to conferences. Have you met his wife, Diane?
ん？ちょっと待って、ダイアナ？ダイアン？どっち？
Eric was like an uncle to him. His wife, Diane.
ダイアン。エリックの妻がダイアン。そういうこと？ダイアンはどういう人？ダイアン。ダイアン。よし。お、結構出てくるな。 多分これのそのままの続きなんだろうな。
Diana's really nice. She helps out with glaziers, organizes the Christmas party, that sort of thing. They have two kids, really sweet kids. She used to look out for me when I worked there.
どうやらエリックは上司であり社長なんだな。社長。で、エリックとダイアンの間には二人の子がいる。そういうことでしょ？おお、ギター持ってるぞ。飛んで6月27。
Yeah, that's Simon's watch.
Oh.
It was a gift from Eric. He got it this year.
Simon の時計だ。
Steel. It would have been Diane who chose it. She has really nice taste.
Oh.
That time. You must eliminate me. I was in Glasgow then.
Glasgow にこの人は行った。事件の当日。うん。あれ？この彼女の名前は何だ？腕時計か。腕時計。エリックからのプレゼント。結婚記念日。結婚記念日ね。ギフトと。そして6月の30か。
He would go to the pub. He had his drinking buddies there, but no one ever really came back to the house. Sometimes Eric, his boss, and his wife would come in for dinner.
Oh.
That would be us returning the favor. Diane is a really good cook, into her trendy ingredients. And the last time Simon cooked something off MasterChef, he got the recipe off Seafax, and I did my Lloyd Grossman bit, commenting from the sidelines.I had to find fennel from the supermarket. Have you ever eaten fennel?
なんだ？実績が解除された。フェンネル。フェンネルって何なんだ？フェンネル。料理だね。ダイアンとは結構合ってるのかな。7月1日。エリックとサイモンは仲がいい。なぜギター持ってるんだ。腕時計っていうのを調べていきたいな。腕時計。よいしょ。お、あ、これ見てるね。これなんだろう。なんだっけ。
He was wearing, a shirt. The blue turtleneck.
ああ、これか。そうかそうか、サイモン。飲み友達。事件は6月18日よりも前なんだよな。ダイアン。他に 登場人物がいたはず。いたよね。6月は何だろうな、全容はわかりませんが、明らかに事件は6月18日よりも前に起こっている。金曜日に喧嘩している。土曜にエリックと会う約束だったのにサイモンは会えてないと。ちなみにエリックからは腕時計をサイモンは送られている。これは結婚記念日のギフトであると。エリックは妻ダイアンがいると。そして二人の子供もいると。結構家族ぐるみで、料理をねしている様子で、フェンネルという料理を知っているかと。フェンネル、ここでしか言ってないのか。謎が深いですね。引き続きこの謎を解いていきたいと思います。この動画がね、面白いと思ったらぜひいいねを押してください。コメントでも結構です。それでは。